impossible? I mean, wondering, why do people think things are impossible? I actually did a little survey of some people around me about their hopes for the future. I go to my old kindergarten school and ask the kids there about their dreams, and they all respond with excitement that they wanted to be an athlete or an astronaut, and there wasn't even a little boy told me that he wanted to take care of animals' teeth. They were beautiful dreams. And then I go to my high school and ask my fellow students, which was all 17 or 18 years old, and they either respond that they were not sure or they didn't have such dreams or desires. It was quite a shock to me to realize that teenagers lack ambition. Why do people give up on their dreams as soon as they grow up? Some people may call this the growing up process or getting practical, but let's be honest, I think this is a problem of nurture, the way the children are brought up and fed with adults' ideas, in not only Vietnam but also other countries in the world. The reasons for this problem, I believe, can be categorized as external and internal factors. About the external elements, I believe they have you ever had a goal and then you feel so worried and doubted yourself because others said that, others laughed at you and convinced you that you can do it? Having been in that situation, I realized how negative prejudices and opinions of society can impact one's opinions. And the second category of reason is what I think is more important, is what I call internal factors. These things come within ourselves, and I have noticed how my own thoughts and ideas control my actions. You may or may not be aware of this, but things in your life happen the way you think. If your mind is poisoned with negative thoughts like "no one can do this" or "no, my goal is impossible," you cannot expect better things to come about. I believe that everyone in this room today has a goal, a dream, or even a long bucket list, like as I do. And we need a powerful thing called motivation. Every minute, your blood travels 13 kilometers, and your heart beats 16 to 18 times, and nearly 15,000 of your cells will have died and be replaced by the time I finish this sentence. I mean, can you believe how powerful and wonderful your body is? Your body is very wonderful. If I never studied biology, I would certainly think that it's impossible that my body is actually doing these things to keep me alive and healthy and be able to come here and talk to you today. So, however, I also want to mention that the word "nothing is impossible" is just a word. Words are, you know, just words. And if you don't take action into it, it's just words. And I believe that everyone can take action towards their dream and make their dream come true. Right, not maybe right now, in the future. So go and write your life story, because nothing is impossible. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So talking about the external factors, do you think how you think parents can help or teachers can help teenagers to have more motivation?
I think teachers or parents' opinions belong to the external factors that affect one's opinion. If you're lucky enough to have supportive parents or teachers, they will give you very useful advice and they will be your friends that accompany will be your company in your road to your dreams. And if you have such parents and such teachers, you have a very big motivation that will be very helpful in